Something really decadent to go with those gorgeous apricots is called Syllabub, and it's just essentially whipped cream with some alcohol and citrus rind.
Take 1¼ cups of cream and 1/4 cup of icing sugar and beat it just till it starts to thicken.
You don't want to whip it to peaks, it still wants to be silky. Just like that. Now for some orange zest and a lemon. Magic ingredient. I'm using white rum. But you can use whiskey, sherry, any kind of alcohol you like.
For a non-alcoholic option, use fruit juice.
Just stir those flavourings through, and as the cream sits, all those aromatics are going to infuse through the cream and give it the most amazing flavour. What it needs to do now is sit in the fridge for 1/2 an hour to get really cold, and it's going to be just incredible with those apricots.